Good morning, students. I am Rimi Tomar and I am here for class 1. I am going to teach you EBS. Let's come on to our topic. Our topic, take care. Take care. All of us want a healthy and strong body. We must take care of our body to remain healthy. To be healthy, we need good food, clean water, good sleep, and fresh air. There are so many things that you can do to take care of yourself. Taking care of the body means keeping the body fit and healthy. Our body needs exercise as well as rest. Health is wealth. How can we keep our body fit and healthy? So let's learn how to take care of yourself. We should go take care of our body to stay healthy. Children with healthy habit will stay fit and fine. So it's time to learn some healthy habits. Let's learn some healthy habits. Brush your teeth twice a day means always brush your teeth two times in a day, once in the morning and once at night. Children, always use soft toothbrush. It's very important to brush your teeth. Brushing your teeth regularly is a key way to improve oral health. Children, do you know what is the right way to brush? Here, I'm going to show you one video. You have to watch and listen and learn the right way to brush your teeth. Let's watch.
Brush your teeth up and down. Brush your teeth round and round. Brush your teeth from left to right. Brush your teeth in the morning and night. Brush, brush, brush. Brush, brush, brush. Brush your teeth in the morning and night. Brush your teeth to keep them white. Brush your teeth so your smile is bright. Brush your teeth, it's so much fun. Brush your teeth when the day's begun. Brush, brush, brush. Brush, brush, brush. Brush your teeth when the day's begun. Brush your teeth, just open wide. Brush your teeth from side to side. Brush your teeth, you sleepy head. Brush your teeth before you go to bed. Brush, brush, brush. Brush, brush, brush. Brush your teeth before you go to bed. Brush your teeth round and round. Brush your teeth from left to right. Brush your teeth in the morning and night. Brush, brush, brush. Brush, brush, brush. Brush your teeth in the morning and night.
So children, you learn the right way to brush your teeth. You also enjoy the video, right? Now you know to properly brush your teeth, use soft toothbrush and clean the outer surface of your upper teeth, then your lower teeth. Clean the inner surface of your upper teeth, then the lower teeth. Yes, you know this. Now come to our next healthy habit. Exercise. We should do exercise daily to keep our body and mind fit. Do you know what is exercise? You don't know? Don't worry, I will tell you. Exercise is a physical or mental activity that keep your body healthy and strong. Exercise is a physical or mental activity that keep your body healthy and strong. Now, let's do one activity. I'm going to show you some basic exercise that you can do at your home. Let's watch and learn. Let's do it. Importance of exercise and also learn some basic exercise from the video. Now come to our next healthy habit. Save water and drink water. Yes, we know water is important. Water plays an important role in our daily life. Without water, we cannot survive. Children, do you know water helps us to stay hydrated and healthy? We should drink more water daily. And one more thing, be sure to drink some more water when you are out in the warm weather. Remember this. Be sure to drink more water when you are out in warm weather. Children, we know water is very important to us. Yes, we know this. We should not waste water. We should save the water. We use water in many ways. We drink water. We use it to have a bath. We use it to wash clothes and many other things. If all the water we have gets over, we won't have water to do anything. So we must save the water and use it wisely. We must save the water and use it wisely. Let's learn about how to save water through a song.
Water we drink and water we use to wash our vessels, our clothes and shoes. With water we bathe and wash our hair. But what do we do when it isn't there? Shut the tap when you don't need it. Don't let water overflow. When you learn to save water, you will have enough and more. Water we drink and water we use to wash our vessels, our clothes and shoes. With water we bathe and wash our hair. But what do we do when it isn't there? Shut the tap when you don't need it. Don't let water overflow. When you learn to save water, you will have enough and more.
You have just seen how to save water in the video. So from now, you will drink more water and save the water. You will drink more water and save the water. Come to our next habit. Eat healthy food. Food makes us strong, fit, and help us to grow. Eat healthy food means you should eat variety of foods that give you nutrition that you need to maintain your health and also gives you energy. We should always eat healthy food to stay fit and fine. To stay fit and strong also. Some of us also like junk food. Do you know junk food is not good for our health? We should not eat them. Let me show you something. It's very interesting. It's a fight between healthy food and junk food. Let's see.
Do you like healthy food or do you like junk food? Do you like healthy food or do you like junk food? I like chocolate bars and I like apple pie. I like chips and cookies and I like salty fries. But healthy food makes you strong. Healthy food makes you fast. Junk food, it makes you weak. Junk food makes you big and fat. I don't care about that. I'll have a pizza, please. And I'll take some soda and some extra cheese. But healthy food helps you grow. Healthy food is good for you. Junk food, it makes you soft. Junk food, it makes you slow. But I like fudge and churros. I like candy too. I like hot dogs. I like fast food. Eating all this junk food makes me feel alive. But as the time goes by, I feel like I could cry. Too much junk food in you, and now you can't even move. You know that it's good for you. Why did you hoard the healthy food? Why do you need the junk food? I want fish and eggs. I want nuts and yogurt. I want fruit and veg. I want cheese and broccoli. I want rice and beans. I want ice water and salad that is green. Sometimes I'll eat junk food, but I won't forget. Only eat a little bit, get more healthy food.
You enjoy the video? Yes, and now you know healthy food is always good for our health. Healthy food helps us to grow. They give us energy. Let's come on to our next habit. Wash your hand. It's very important habit. We cannot ignore it. Always wash your hand before and after meal. Always wash your hand before and after meal. Let's see when to wash your hand. After using the toilet. Before preparing, touching or eating food, after playing with animals, after touching money, after coughing, sneezing and blowing your nose. So, washing your hand is very easy, but you should follow these steps when you wash your hand. First, wet your hand with clean water. Second, take soap or hand wash. Third, lather your hand by rubbing them together with the soap or hand wash and scrub your hand at least 20 seconds. rinse your hand well under clean running water for 10 seconds. Turn off the tap and dry your hand using a towel. And don't forget to wash between your fingers, under your nails and top of your hands. Let me show you one video. Watch carefully and learn how to wash your hand.
Wash your hands. Wash your hands. Everybody come along and wash your hands.
Show me your hands. Everybody,
show me your hands.
Are they dirty?
Show me your hands. Everybody, time to wash your hands.
Rub your hands, everybody.
Rub your hands.
Are they soapy?
Rub your hands, everybody. Time to wash your hands. And we sing, wash your hands, everybody come along and wash your hands. Wash your hands, wash your hands, everybody come along and wash your hands. Wash your hands.
Dry your hands, everybody.
Dry your hands.
Are they dry yet?
Dry your hands, everybody. Time to wash your hands.
Shake your hands, everybody.
Shake your hands.
Are they clean now?
Shake your hands, everybody. Time to wash your hands.
Very nice video. So now you know how to wash your hands. Yes, you know this now. So children, I hope you understand this. Thank you very much. Good morning students. I am Rimi Tomar and I am here for class 1. I am going to teach you EBS. Let's come on to a topic. Our topic, take care. All of us want a healthy and strong body. We must take care of our body to remain healthy. And to be healthy, we need good food, clean water, good sleep and fresh air. There are so many things that you can do to take care of yourself. There are so many activities that you can do to take care of yourself. Yes, there are so many daily activities that you can do to take care of yourself, like cleanliness of the body. Yes, we must keep our body clean for good health. Cleanliness prevents disease and makes us feel fresh. Let's learn some more good habits. Splash cool water on your eyes. remove the dirt from the corner of your eyes. Remember this. Take a bath every day with soap and water. Wash your hair too. Remember this. Take a bath every day with soap and water and wash your hair too. Girls with long hair should wash their hair at least once a week. Girls who's having long hair, they should wash their hair at least once a week. Nails should be cut at least once a week. Clean your ear with a cotton bud. Do not use any sharp pointed objects like mastic or hairpins to clean your ear. Clean your ear only with a cotton bud. Remember this. Students, let's watch and enjoy one video on cleanliness of the body.
To be healthy, clean ourselves we must. Brush and bathe every single day. Be it a rainy or a sunny day. I am soap, wash yourselves with me. To feel fresh and clean, I am the key. Before you eat and after you play, wash your hands with me. Brush and a toothpaste. From your teeth we remove all the waste. Brush your teeth with us twice a day and see how we keep the cavities away. I am a comb, I have many teeth. Use me to comb your hair and look neat. But you must clean me too.
Children, do you like video? Yes, now let's come to some more activities like exercise. Some regular exercise like games, cycling, walk, run, skip, hop, walk, run. Yes, we should take adequate exercise. Run, jump, skip, dance and hop every day in the fresh open air. Play outdoor games every day. They makes us alert. Play group games also. You can play group games. Students, remember this. Do not play immediately after having meals. Remember this. Do not play immediately after having meals. Always breathe in through nose. Never breathe in through mouth. Remember this. Always sit with your back straight. Stand straight, walk upright. This thing also keeps our body fit. Yes, these things also keep our body fit.
Children, here I am going to show you one video on outdoor games. Let's watch and enjoy.
Outdoors. It's so nice to play outdoors with all our friends together.
Playing outdoors.
This is the way we play on the slide. Play on the slide, play on the slide. This is the way we play on the slide. Up and down together.
Playing outdoors.
This is the way we pedal our cycles. Pedal our cycles, pedal our cycles. This is the way we pedal our cycles here and there together.
Playing outdoors.
This is the way we run and jump, run and jump, run and jump. This is the way we run and jump when we are all together.
Playing outdoors.
After so many activities during the day, the body need rest at night. Yes, our body need rest also. Take proper rest and sleep. We should go to bed early, students. Remember this. We should go to bed early and get up early in the morning. We should go to bed early and get up early in the morning. Here, I'm going to show you one rhyme on sleep. Let's watch and enjoy.
Good night, sleep tight. Wake up bright in the morning light to do what's right with all your might. What's right with all your might? Good night, sleep tight. Wake up bright in the morning light to do what's right with all your might. Good night, sleep tight. Wake up. What's right with all your might?
Oh wow, very good rhyme. Students, when we sleep, our body gets complete rest. Yes. We remain fresh and energetic throughout the following day. And one more thing, do not oversleep. Always get up early in the morning. Yes. Let's check what you have learned about some regular activities, the things that keep us fit and healthy. Let's do it. Regular exercise, outdoor games, good posture, breathing through the nose. A sound sleep at night. Yes, now you know this. Children, do you know a fit and healthy body keeps you always happy? Yes, a fit and healthy body keeps you always happy. I hope you understand about how to take care of yourself and now you will do it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.